Hi guys, today I have the new Justice League action toys at Burger King. It is April 6th and this set just came out probably today because like yesterday I checked and they had some other toys or like a day or two ago. So that means this set just came out. So it looks like there are six toys in this set. We could see Superman or Supergirl. I'll explain the toys soon. Here's Joker, Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, and Harley Quinn. So I actually looked these up and I found them on eBay. So I did not know what this one would do, and it turns out it looks like you could open it and there are like stickers or something inside. And then you could wear it on your neck. So I basically guessed what everything else could do, but I wasn't sure about this because this couldn't be a headband and it was too big to be a bracelet because in terms of size, it's the same size as a headband. So it turns out this is like a necklace or something. And then you could open it, put like stickers or some a puzzle or something in there. And then here we have Joker. Let's see what it says here. It's a little bit hard to tell. It looks like you kind of press it and then his like wings open, but they're not really wings. It's a sign that says ha ha ha. So basically it goes in and then you can press a button and it will open. We have Superman, you push it down and his arms move, and same thing with Batman. You push it down and his wings open and close, something like that. Yeah, that's what it looks like over here. So that means the set is in Burger King since someone is selling the whole set. Let me know if you want me to get the set and I'll try to get it. I actually prefer going to the store and getting it because in the store you could see the toys. And usually you could get them, well, in the store you could get the toys the same day, but when you order them online, they take a few days to come. And a lot of times items come damaged, so yeah. And then here we have Wonder Woman. You could probably press something and spin the shield. Let's make sure. I think that's what it does. You could also take the shield off. It looks like the button is in her hair. And then this is a Harley Quinn headband, you could just put it on your hair. Shows like you could put stickers on it or something. So these are basically the six toys in the set, and they had Justice League toys in McDonald's recently too, so you could check that out on my channel. I just reached 1300 subscribers, so thank you to everyone who has subscribed, and if you haven't, hit the subscribe button. And I have 300 Happy Meal toy videos. This is technically a Burger King Jr. kid meal video, so it wouldn't count as a Happy Meal toy video. But you could check out more kids meal videos on my channel. I should probably make a playlist for kid meal videos in general and not just McDonald's Happy Meal. I probably have the most Happy Meal toy videos though. Yeah, and anyways, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below, and I'll try to get these toys so I could show them on my channel.